Black women don't feel pain like white women. That's according to Dr. James Marion Sims. He conducted experimental surgeries on enslaved women without anesthesia.